WWE delivered its final pay-per-view before WrestleMania, and while the show was not perfect, there were a number of highlights from Fastlane. The Fiend returned, Drew McIntyre battled Sheamus all across the Thunderdome, and Edge has appeared to have turned heel for the first time in over a decade. Also, despite the maddening decision to again have them lose a match, Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair are now set to start a memorable build to WrestleMania. Overall, this show, which marked WWE's debut on Peacock, did its job in raising interest for WrestleMania, and put the pieces in place to add Daniel Bryan to the Edge Reigns main event next month. Here are the results from the show. Matt Riddle defeated Mustafa Ali to retain the United States Championship on the pre-show. Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax defeated Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair to retain the Women's Tag Team Championship. Intercontinental Champion Big E defeated Apollo Crews. Braun Strowman defeated Elias. Seth Rollins defeated Shinsuke Nakamura. Drew McIntyre defeated Sheamus. Alexa Bliss defeated Randy Orton. Universal Champion Roman Reigns defeated Daniel Bryan. Here are my takeaways from the final pay-per-view before WrestleMania. Courtesy of WWE, the main event was Roman Reigns against Daniel Bryan for the Universal Championship. The early story saw Reigns's power too much for Bryan's grappling prowess. After a back-and-forth bout, with Bryan always finding a way to stay a step ahead, he finally locked in the Yes Lock, seeking to make Reigns tap, just as he promised to do. When it appeared as though Reigns was going to break the hold, Bryan applied the hold in the center of the ring, but Reigns eventually used his power to break the hold. To the surprise of no one, the official was knocked out late in the match, accidentally taking the brunt of Bryan's running knee. With the referee down, Reigns hit Bryan with a spear, and Edge, the match's special enforcer, came in to count the pinfall, which was a two count. Bryan continued to have an answer for everything Reigns did until Jey Uso came into the ring and superkicked Bryan and Edge. Bryan eventually recovered, knocked Uso out with a steel chair, then went to hit Reigns with the chair. Reigns moved, causing Bryan to hit Edge instead. Bryan then locked in the Yes Lock again, made Reigns tap, but instead of winning the match, the hold was broken when Edge, in an apparent heel turn, hit Bryan and Reigns with a steel chair. Bryan ate the majority of the chair shots, and Reigns then rolled atop him for the win. The finishing sequence was well executed. Bryan showed that he could force Reigns to tap, the tension between Edge and Bryan intensified, and the story was told well enough that there will be a way to include Bryan in the main event of WrestleMania. Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair were unsuccessful in their bid to become women's tag champions against Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax.